Police have shot a man who reportedly stabbed up to 8 people in the Finnish city of Turku, according to Turun Sanomat, according to YLE, Finnish National Public Broadcasting Company. Several people were stabbed in central Turku, and police have asked people to avoid the area. The assailant was shot in the leg and detained. An eyewitness said that he stabbed a woman TWO3 times with a large knife. Eyewitnesses at the scene said one lifeless body had been covered on the ground and at least two people appear to have been injured. More follow.